Welcome to another cool session on how to do cool things with Zoho. In some cases, you will like to connect your Zoho CRM with Zoho bookings. Let's assume that you have a form that will initiate a new client, an onboarding of a new client. Whenever your client will finish filling the form, you like him to book an appointment using Zoho bookings. The main problem is whenever your client is providing you his personal information, his phone number, his email, his name, you don't want to ask the same information when he's booking the appointment. There is a way around it. I have a good client named Alexei, and Alexei is very detailed and he likes to make things in the right way. So together we came up with this solution. So let me show you how it works. So first of all, I will open Zoho Forms. And if you don't know Zoho Forms, I have a free course on my YouTube channel. I added the link on the top. Just click on it and take the course. It's a full course, complete, totally free, zero money. Now, I created here a form and that will be a contact details. I'm asking for the name, phone, email, and address. That's it. I will also go to my Zoho bookings. Let me just go there. And if you don't know how to use Zoho bookings, I also have a free tutorial on Zoho bookings, links above. And I will go to the settings. I will go to my service. And I will go and grab the service booking URL. Now, when I am going to the booking URL, you can see that I can select a date, I can select the time, and I need to pre-fill the information again. So without this integration that I just talked about, that will be the flow. So first of all, I'm filling all the information in the form. I will click submit. I will be redirected to this page. And then again, I will need to enter the information. Doesn't make sense, right? Because I already requested for the same information on the previous page. Doesn't make sense. Now, in order to make it right, I will copy the URL of the service booking page, which means this URL. I will go to the settings of Zoho Forms. Okay, I'm on Zoho Forms right now. I will click on the settings of the form. I will go to acknowledgements and redirects. I will click on redirect to. I will make sure that website is selected and I will paste the URL of the Zoho bookings. Okay, this is the Zoho bookings URL. I'm jumping between Zoho bookings and Zoho forms, right? Because I want to connect between them. I am just copying the URL. I'm going back to my Zoho form settings and I will click here on pre-filled field values in website URL. The first parameter will be the name. So as you can see, I just double click and I will copy it as is. I will paste it in the parameter name and I will pull the information from the Zoho form field result. Then I will go to the next field, which is email. I will click on the small plus button. I will paste email and I will select the email from the form field result. I will again go to contact number. I will copy it as is. As you can see, I don't think too much. I just double click and copy because sometimes you will have spelling mistakes. The form will not work for you and you will be frustrated. You will say that this YouTube suck, which is not, okay? So let's do the last one. Let's do the contact number and I will select here the phone, okay? I hope you understand what I'm doing here. I'm copying the parameters from the Zoho booking page and I'm pasting here the form fields, which I'm basically connecting between them. I'm creating a small bridge. And I will click on done and save. Now, If I will go to my form, let me just refresh it. And now I will fill the information. I will click submit on the form. The form will redirect me into the booking page. I will select the date and the information is pre-filled for me. So I hope you understand the value of this session. I think it's extremely valuable. Thank you very much, Alexi, for opening my head and being persistent on finding a solution here. And if you like this session, drop a nice like, subscribe, show me some love, and I will see you in the next session. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.